Today, I want to give you guys a very simple yet effective idea for how you can monetize your Google Plus Hangouts on Air. That is coming up. Hey guys, my name is Tim Schmoyer and it's Wednesday, which means it's time to give you guys some YouTube tips, tricks, ideas, suggestions, advice, all that kind of stuff. And today let's talk about Google Plus Hangouts on Air. My most recent one right here, as you can go click and go check it out, I did an interview with Patrick Hanlon, the author of Primal Branding, and together him and I talked about the 7 factors that he's found in businesses that really get people like a favorable, positive like feeling about your brand or your company. And we took those 7 factors and converted them into YouTube language and how we can build audiences here and converting viewers from just passive viewers into like a raving fan base and into subscribers. I did something different in this hangout that I haven't done in any hangout before, and that is I actually stopped for ad breaks. Now you might ask, Tim, how do you stop for ad breaks in a hangout? There's no way to insert ads into your Google Plus Hangout on Air, and you are kind of right, but not totally. So if you have a YouTube channel that has kind of been invited to YouTube's like second tier of like a partnership, and that would mean that you have like video rentals enabled, or you can insert, in this case, mid-roll ads into your content, well then you can do this, because as we talked about in last week's news video, mid-roll ads have a 97 completion rate, which is like the highest, most effective, most best performing video ad unit on the web. So I thought, why not take advantage of those? And when I'm doing longer form content on my channel, especially like Google Plus Hangouts on Air, how about I just like pause at like scheduled times and say, those of you guys who are watching a recording of this, you're gonna see an ad right now, but hold tight, we'll be back right after this. I stop for like a second or two just to give me some space to later go back and insert a mid-roll ad at that point in the video, and then I just keep going with the interview or the discussion as normal. The rest of you guys who are watching this recorded, we are going to jump to one last ad break right now, so we'll be back right after this. All right, let's talk about the leader.
So the people who are watching live don't actually see the ad, which might be confusing for them at first. This is why I say, for those of you who are watching this recording later, it kind of sets the context so everyone kind of knows which group they're in. And then later I go back and check the time code of when I made those breaks, and then I go into my monetization settings for that video on YouTube, click the mid-roll ad to enable that, and then just type in the time code separated by commas of when I want mid-roll ads to display in that video. Now, a couple guidelines for this. One is that your video has to be a minimum of 13 minutes long. You cannot insert a mid-roll ad on anything shorter than that. And two, your mid-roll ads have to be at least 7 minutes apart. So you can't put them like every 2 minutes or 3 minutes. Now, I have also found that they don't seem to work too well towards the beginning of the video, because often you'll have like the pre-roll ad showing at that point. And so I've usually started mine around 25-30 minutes in is like when I'll take the first ad break, and then I'll go another 10-15 minutes and take like a second ad break. So typically for me, for a 1 hour hangout, I will have the pre-roll ad at the beginning and then 2 mid-roll ads towards the latter part of the hangout. Now, another thing you should note is that YouTube also won't show ads like back to back unless there's been like a certain amount of time that has elapsed between the last time they saw the ad and when they're coming to the mid-roll ad of your video. So for example, if they started watching your video, they saw the pre-roll ad, and then let's say they scrub ahead in the video, they scrub up to like the 30 minute mark, which happens to be where your first mid-roll ad is, that mid-roll ad won't actually display there. YouTube will just skip it, they'll just keep watching right through because they just saw the pre-roll ad. So that makes sense, even though you kind of miss out on a couple pennies there, but like the user experience, I know we would all agree, is far more better and more positive that way. It's also worth noting that if you're using YouTube's official live streaming service, not Hangouts on Air, but like YouTube Live, there you can actually insert ads during the live broadcast very easily, actually, right into the live broadcast while people are watching live, and then those ads also do stay embedded in that at that point in the video, even in the recording when it's available later. So that this whole thing is actually built into that here on, you know, Hangouts on Air. You just kind of got to hack it a little bit. If you host regular Google Plus Hangouts on Air on your channel, I would love to hear if this is something you would implement or not, and if so, why, and if not, why not? Leave your comments below, share that with me, and the rest of you guys, always go check out what the rest of the people down there are saying, because there are a lot of really smart people here on the Video Creators channel, and they always share really good, helpful stuff. I learn from you guys all the time, so thank you for all your interaction and your comments down there. And if this is your first time here, I'd love to have you subscribe. Every Tuesday, we take a look at online video news and talk about the implications it has for us as creators. On Wednesdays, we give you guys some YouTube tips and ideas and advice just like this. And then tomorrow on Thursdays, we do some YouTube Q&A where I answer the questions that you guys have about the content you're creating, the audiences you're developing, the channels you're building, because I really believe that a lot of you guys have messages that can really change the world and influence a lot of people and make this world a better place if those people could just hear what you have to say. So thank you for letting me be a part of helping you guys grow your channels and spread your messages. Subscribe, and I'll see you guys again tomorrow. Bye.